Okay, folks, I'm back. It's up to 17 minutes already, this video, so it's going to be up to, like, a half hour by the time I get home. Oh, and that's going to be just lovely to upload. Of course, I'll be doing Secret of Mana stuff while I'm uploading it. Yay! Hey! So let's see what they're playing now. When I'm Gone, Here Without You by Three Doors Down. Let's see. Wild World, Cat Stevens.
Remember, your number one source.
Commercials. Wait a minute. Gavin DeGraw, I don't know what the title is. It's a new song. Guitar Man by Bread. That's what they were playing in there.
I'll do anything that you want me to. Yeah. Do almost anything that you want me to, yeah. But I can't go for that, no can do.
If it hadn't been for that Hall & Oates song, I would have let you hear more of that Bread. That sounds better when it's leading up to it, that big coda at the end. I wish I could find that one song that I'm looking for. It sounds like George Harrison at the end. It basically goes like this. It's like really fast at the end, and it's got some guitars, and it goes something like this. And it goes something like dun, 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 dun. It just does that over and over again. Dun, 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 dun. And it's like really fast. But it sounds like George Harrison. It's like a George Harrison song towards the end. Billy Biggin played it in one of his videos. And then I asked him, like, what song is that? He thought I was talking about his theme song. I don't think that sounds like George Harrison, but whatever. Okay, I never could find it. I should have just gone back and said, I mean that other song, and then I could have found out then. But there's no way I can tell what song it is, because it's an instrumental. If it was lyrics, I could just look him up on Google, but... Alright, I know, I'm turning right. It's like I'm a right-turner dog for a while. Oh, you didn't want to pull in behind me? I thought you liked my bod. I thought you liked my bum. Oh, here's another car that looks exactly like mine coming the other way. What's up, dog? Well, there's another one of those VW bugs. It looks like a VW bug on the front and a hearse on the back. There's so many of those lately. Like, somebody at work drives one of those, too, and it's like the exact same color as somebody who parks in the apartments I live in. So I went around and I looked at the license number on the one in my apartments, and I memorized it. And then a little bit later, I remembered the license number, but I forgot where I had seen it. So I saw it again at the apartments and thought, wait a minute, hey, that's the same one I've seen at work. So that means that somebody I work with actually lives in this apartment complex. And then later I realized, no, I was looking at the same one. But no, the one at work is different, so no, he doesn't live around. Too bad. But I should have remembered, because that was the guy that helped me out. And one night when it was snowing so bad and we got stuck, and I helped him and he helped me to get out. It was a different guy. But he was driving that car. It was a nice car, too. And he let me get in his car and actually try to run it while he pushed. And I got in that car, man. I didn't want to get out of it, man, let me tell you. Okay, let's see what they're playing now. This is what my diary is like. Woo-hoo! Before I get off the phone, don't bring me down. This is one of my favorite karaoke songs. Don't bring me down, Bruce. Don't bring me down, Bruce. I won't be black and white for your pleasant bill. Don't bring me down. No, 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 no.
football. Don't bring me down.
See ya. My God, REO Speedwagon. Take it on the run.
Yeah.
Usually I have the title first. Look at this. And I can't help it, because I wish that you would be fucking me instead. Oh. Wish that. When I lie in bed and play with myself, I wish that you were here so I wouldn't have to do that. But alas, my bed smells, because I haven't washed my sheets in 27,300 days. Oh, oh, oh. You take it on the run, baby. If that's the way you want it, baby, then I don't want you around.
Sorry. We are home. Look at this. I bought a Coke at Motomart and I didn't even open it. I'm going to drink it on the way home, man. I can't do that now. Man, this is going to be one long-ass video. Let me tell you. I'm going to have to split it into two parts. Alright, hang on a second. Let me just grab you here. Alright. This is kind of usually how it looks after it's passed. You can see, like, white sky in the distance or something. I don't know. It might be just this starting, I don't know. But we just had those floods, like, what, 3 weeks ago? So, you can't flood again, can it? That'd be like if somebody came in and took a crap on your carpet, and then as you were cleaning it up, somebody else came and took another crap in the exact same spot.
But,
excuse me. I know I should probably get my mail. I picked it up in, like, 4 days. Nothing in there but my Community First bank statement and my Associated Bank statement. Speaking of which, I need to get those checks in my savings account, because the sooner I do that, you know, the faster I start earning interest on it. I just figure at this point, the interest that I've missed out on is tantamount to what, like $40. But hey, I don't know though, because $40 on a lottery ticket seems like quite a bit, but the $40 on interest, you know, seems like nothing. Well, it's because on the lottery ticket you get it instantly, whereas interest takes like 5 months to earn that much. Please don't hit me in the ass, thank you. I was talking to my door. This thing is really heavy because it's full of change. Ooh-wee, yeah, that's a lot of freaking change. I don't know how much that is. That's gotta be at least like $70, I don't know. They got a machine up at Pick and Save, I could go cash them in, but I keep forgetting to bring them with me, and I don't know, I keep wanting to save up more. I mean, I know there's no quarters in there, so that's going to drop it drastically, the value of that. So I always take the quarters out and put them somewhere else for laundry money. Speaking of which, I do that with this change here. Quarter, quarter, rest goes in there. So now it's $70.08. All right, great. And here's another quarter right here. I had like 3 quarters on my floor for the last 5 days. I don't know where they came from. They probably spilled out of one of my pants pockets. Probably from last week's karaoke night. Yeah, so I'm gonna probably be singing that karaoke night, that Don't Bring Me Down. I can't believe that came on the radio. That's fucking awesome. Let me see. Oh, and for those of you who don't know, Coca-Cola is doing like some kind of special where they're doing an international thing, so they're writing the words Coca-Cola in different languages. And this is one of them. I guess it's Russian. I don't know. Yeah. And so it's like Coca-Cola or Coca-Cola or something. I don't know what that letter is over there, but the more I look at it, the more it looks like a dick, not a letter. Oh, well, throw that in the bag. It's a recycling bag. Yes, I do recycle. Thank you very much. We're actually required to, so. Well, I really gotta take a dump, so I think I'm gonna go. I'll see you guys later. So take care, and I'll be around. Bye now.